1 week, yeah? 1 week more, no?
And Naples bombing all the time.
Yeah, but what did they get? They get a chance to surrender, but they never want to surrender.
The people of Syria or the NPC?
Because they have no chance to surrender. But what is that? Why should they surrender whatever?
Because they fear when they surrender, they get killed.
Right.
And so they say, we have no surrender, we have no option. But the solution is, sit around the table and find a ground to deal with each other. You know what I mean?
Yeah, the only thing you can do is do this.
Yes.
But it is not the solution.
Yes.
But you're not at this point.
It is senseless. Only a massacre will slaughter people. And if lives the NGC with NATO help gets it out, the people will they kill people, these people will get angry and will go for revenge killing. It needs to stop killing.
No matter what, still the situation.
Yeah, it's the same with Mali Valley, it's the same with Sabah. And Tripoli is the same. People need to talk, not to kill each other.
Yeah.
That's my.
Ja, ich habe auch noch so einen Apparat. Kann ich dir den mal geben? Und dann werde ich das auch noch machen.
Ja, aber bei mir kann ich
nicht
vorher.
Ich mache dich auch schon.
Yeah, but they had another Gaddafi brother.
That's right, Saadi.
Yeah, he said I'm ready to negotiate.
Yes.
And they said no. Negotiation will mean we will catch you,
yes,
and we will hang you. And it's you will do according to law. And the day before they said law will be that you will hang. And so they say negotiation will be we will hang. So that's not solution. And they talk.
Yes. Talking, ending the sectarianism. Sectarianism. واحد 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 ليبيا هي واحد. This is what needs to be done.
Einheit.